Knocked down by Lindell. He absorbs a hit from Colton Sevier. Up and down they race. Full contact all over.
Yeah, everybody in a green jersey is looking for somebody to hit.
This line in particular. Ekblad didn't like the hit from Shore. McKenzie's down to fight at center. Haley and Foxa. This is Haley's thing.
Yeah.
Not Radek Foxa's. Oh, now he comes over and he's barking at Antoine Roussel on his way to the box. Antoine stares at him out of the penalty box, and we could have a nasty one here. I don't know whether the Panthers are aware that Antoine Roussel did nothing to their netminder or not.
Well, I think it had a lot to do with who he was fighting with, was Yandel, and I think that's where Haley is here. But it starts with an aggressive forecheck again from the Dallas Stars, and they've got that line out there, and Haley immediately goes after Foxa. Foxa comes in with a big hit. Haley challenges him. And then, like you said, this is Haley's game here. Michael Haley, known to do these kind of things. And he picks on Foxa right away, not known as a fighter. Maybe a little bit of payback for Roussel and Yandel. And as he gives him a little bit of a chap. What the Stars do well, though, against this Cats team is you got